Odysseus. My humble hands have been commissioned to craft a bow, using but a single fang from each a lioness, a lynx, and a shark. Do you have any?
I have the fangs you need, if you're willing to negotiate a fair price for them.
Of course! I know the value of a good tooth. Would your own mighty bow, crafted from fangs, be considered a fair price? It would have great bite.
Deal. A bow worthy of Artemis. Come on. This must be Ardos's house.
Where's the boy? Ardos.
You're his caretaker?
Of course. I need to speak with him.
Don't worry about Ardos. He's safe, far from here.
Where is he?
I was told to expect an old man. You don't look the part.
It's very important I see him.
Who told you about the boy? Speak!
It's nothing personal with the boy or the old man, but if I tell you anything, I'm cold as...
Dead? Guess what'll happen if you don't tell me anything?
Okay, What is it you want to know?
Where is the old man?
They're at Festo's village, southwest of here. They got him tied to a post and they're beating him.
What is to happen to the boy?
I don't know, Mistios. They just told me to bring him back, but we both know what they're capable of.
And you'd bring them an innocent boy? You'd stand by as an old man gets beaten.
But...
And you agreed to kidnap the boy?
They're just up the road! The cult! Go kill them all! You'll be doing me a favor, too. Let me go, and I won't tell anyone what happened.
I'll let Zeus decide your fate. I need to find the old man.
Thank you, Mistios.
The old man is alive. I should check the temple in Festos. There's the old man amongst those guards. The old man is here. I should be careful.
Even the gods would be impressed by this display!
The boy! Thank the gods! Let's get out of here before they return!
Breathe, old man.
Ardos, the boy. Is he safe? Alive?
I won't let anyone hurt him. Though I do sometimes think about strangling him myself.
Ardos has been known to test even the most resolute of wills.
I'm looking for a way into the labyrinth. Ardos said you might know something.
I know this. That place is death.
Ardos says you refuse to speak or talk to him about his father.
How can anyone tell a boy the person he looks up to, his father and only family, is dead? What I can do in Nukios' honor is to stop his son from entering that cursed place.
Ardos said his father is in the labyrinth. Is this true?
Yes. He never came out. Though two who did will never truly escape it.
What drove everyone out of the labyrinth? Something must have happened.
I never went inside. I'm not a fool. But Nikios wanted me to watch the boy. I stayed outside and prayed. But I heard it. The Minotaur. Two returned. But Nikios.
Why would they hurt you?
When the survivors fled the Minotaur, they left behind a disc. The key to the labyrinth. And I kept it.
Then why do they think Ardos has it?
Because he does. He stole it from me. And I told them about it. They tortured me, Mistios. I tried not to break. I failed him. I failed him all these years.
The people who tortured you belong to a powerful cult. They have broken stronger men than you. You can still make things right with Ardos. As smart as he is, he still needs someone to look out for him. Family. He needs you.
He doesn't even want to see me, Mistios.
Keep trying.
About the disc. He doesn't know his true purpose, Mistios. With it, you'll be able to open the labyrinth. Just promise to keep him safe.
He'll be safe with me.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Anything I can do for you today, friend?
My son left as a soldier, but he did not return.
Many have died in this war. My sympathies.
You don't understand. I am a Spartan mother. If he dies as a warrior, I do not grieve. But he did not come back as a man or a corpse.
He could have been captured, or his body was left behind.
Yes, but a mother knows her son. I fear he was among the deserters. I will not be a mother to a coward. I despise them all, and if he's one of them...
You want me to make an example of this deserter?
You understand perfectly, then.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
Thank the gods.
You can leave everything to me. Let's go.
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
You're truly skilled, Mistyos. Here, for you.
Thank you. What seems to be the problem?
There is serious unrest in Pythonia, Mistios. The guards and merchants are at each other's throats.
The guards are here to serve the locals. What's got them riled up?
Taxes. The merchants refuse to pay the increased taxes, and the guards all too gleefully extract them. Their captain, Diocles, is more a bandit than a guard. This unrest is bad for business. I need you to quiet some of the outbursts around Pythonia.
A power-mad captain? Civil unrest? Sounds like serious work.
Which would be seriously rewarded. I have precious gems which I'm sure would appeal to someone such as yourself.
I'd be happy to help.
Good. That you will find the areas of tension around the Agora, the Eastern Market, and the docks. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Should I use any means necessary to end this unrest?
Ever the Mistios, where a blade is the answer to all things. Yes, one way to quell the unrest is to kill everyone involved. But sometimes, simply talking will yield the best results.
If the cause of all this is increased taxes, wouldn't it be easier to lower them?
Don't you know all of the Greek world is at war? War is expensive, and Pythonia needs fleets. She needs armies. We cannot be left defenseless.
You mentioned the guard captain, Diocles. Who is he?
Not a man of the people, Mistios. It's at his encouragement the guards put so much pressure on the merchants.
I've heard everything I need to hear.
Do what you must to bring order, but watch your back. There are people who seek to benefit from this civil unrest. And we're counting on you, Mistios.
this?
Justice, Misthios!
That doesn't sound like justice to me.
Why do you care? These are the families of the guards who beat us and harass us. This is what they deserve. These increased taxes are ridiculous. They choke the very life out of us. We must stand. We must fight.
There's no need for violence. We can talk this over.
Talk? They've smashed our wares. They've beaten us.
They have, yes. And maybe they should pay. But this family has done nothing. This child has done nothing. They're innocent.
But a lesson must be learned. We must teach them not to mess with us.
This is not the way.
They paid you off, didn't they? You work for them. Have it your way, Misthios. The woman and her child will not be harmed, but we're not done with you. We have our own scary mercenaries.
What's going on here?
This Malacca needs to pay his taxes like everyone else. Otherwise, we'll smash every last pot in the Agora. Captain Diocles orders.
Leave the merchant alone. You've done enough.
Ha! You itching for a beating, Misthios? We'll just have to smash you, too.
Stop! Please! I need to sell these! My family's livelihood depends on it.
Visto tello.
This. What Malacca city is this, where the guards prey on their own people?
It's simple. You avoid your taxes, we take your stuff. Now, step away.
Or what?
Misthios, please, talk some sense into these idiots. If we aren't allowed to continue doing our business, the economy of Kidonia will fall to ruin.
This does not concern you, Misthios. This is the law of the land. If they give up the goods, all will end well.
Laws are for the weak. People should live freely. These merchants won't pay you a single drachmi.
You will regret this. Kill the Misthios!
You're dead!
Your foe is perished!
Just die!
Going to bleed you.
That you have some regret.
Don't worry, I'll end this soon.
Knock out your teeth!
You can't win this!
Die!
God! No!
For me!
For long.
Come on.
Malaka. What happened here? Looks like Captain Theocles denied me my payment. Nyx now holds sway. And you must be the Theocles.
Look at this! You want to meddle in Kidonia's affairs? It's going to cost.
I'll get a handsome reward for killing you! I see her!
Captain had the decency to keep my gems on him. Never stand between Amistius and Payday.
You won't get away! That's it! Run, scum! Ha! See how... Losing them!
Best prizes around. Good day to you.
Stay out of sight.
Victory!
I won't lose.
I see her.
Off we go now.
Stay out of sight.
Can I help you with something?
I've got excess mandrake among my wares, and there's a witch nearby willing to pay a good price for it.
Sounds like a good match.
It is. But I've got a healthy fear of the wolves that prowl near her home, and a healthy...
You want me to bring it to her?
You got it. The...
I'm the one for...
I owe you, friend.
May the gods guide you. Something happened to your shipment?
Huh?
Did something happen to your shipment?
Yes! Idiots happened! They dropped it and shattered my obsidian glass!
You were getting it too!
Did you say something, whelp?
I said, curse those clumsy fools!
Exactly! Now I need more obsidian. If you can bring me some, Mystios, my finest blade shall be yours. Do we have a deal?
This should be enough. You are well stocked. You a merchant or a Mystios, eh?
Ah, excellent! This will do fine. Here you go, Mystios, as promised.
A man told me you needed it.
Yes. I was
come on.
Onward!
Parnavas? What's that large landmass up ahead?
It's Blade. These are heroes. Theseus and the Minotaur. You know the story?
Parts of it. Theseus was an Athenian king. It wasn't a very popular tale in Sparta.
Ah, it's an epic story! Theseus ventured into the labyrinth to slay the Minotaur, an unsurmountable task, yet he triumphed and saved the people of Minos.
I feel like Theseus might share a common thread.
Cheer up, Cassandra! The gods are on your side! When your task is accomplished, we're closer!
Fight them for all your worth! Spear them! And the arrow!
Fire on us if we move any closer! When hit, there's fire!